Okay, I'm not even gonna bother with fucking model today. Oh, it fully took me down. Yeah. Give me just a second here, folks. He does take commissions. Kron, it is fully customizable. Oh, it's still set to as if I had, hold on.
Okay, so that's some good stuff to note.
Okay. It legit was still set to fucking the Oculus for my main output and input device.
Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
There we
out.
Go. Holy shit, somebody's actually in my housing district? What?
Oh, really?
That's weird.
That's rare, unless if it's one of us.
Holy crap, I actually sold some stuff. Wow.
Yeah.
What did I sell? Some of the crafting mats. I can sell almost all of this, though. Trendsab's too low to even be worth anything. What about normal quality iron plate? 3,500? Okay. About high quality iron blades. I will make those 4,200. Yeah, I fully got my desynth last night.
Nice. That's actually kind of a good thing. I should have been doing that, but that's actually good you're doing it ahead of time.
Oh, I'm not doing it ahead of time. I am very behind the curve. I should have had decent back in Realm Reborn.
Fine. Don't worry about it. You'll get there. Alrighty.
I need armor and blacksmith at 30 before I can act. Well, actually, no. I need everything at 30. What am I saying?
Yeah. Alrighty, I'm gonna go eat something, take a break after all that, but whoo, that was fun. Thank you for recommending that game. But yeah.
No tribal quests accepted prior to today may be active?
Wait, what? That's weird. Also, again, thank you for recommending that game, that was fun. I'm gonna go eat something now, but I'll still be in the chat, so don't worry.
Okay.
Oh my god. Well, I will say, at least, you know, constantly rotating and moving is an interesting experience for sure.
Yeah, but I learned one thing. That game crashes my PC.
Yeah, my tippet advice is this. You're going to have to lower your graphics
Everything
settings.
Everything was on low.
Everything? Okay, I'm trying to think of another solution. Is your graphics card up to date?
It is a 3080, and yes it is.
Okay, I can't think of anything else. Yeah. Probably low resources. God. Alright, I'll have to keep note of that one when I stream it in case, because OBS sometimes does a thing where it uses a lot of resources for encoding.
True.
So I'm gonna have to make sure to look at that. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna get going. I'll be, again, still be in the chat, but ye, thank you again.
I summoned an ad as a fucking crafter.
Well, run. Run. Anyways, laters.
Later. What farm you want to do? Recommended path. Okay. Synthesize a ladder. Okay. My wee little craftsman. Get progress on this, the boy from Gridania. Oh god. I'm about to hit rank 3 with pixels. Sorry about that crash, though, guys. God, I am really gonna have to clip out some of that stuff, though. Like the hubba-da-hubba-da-hubba-da-hubba-da. Hades Elegy, the Dance of Plagues. The Hildery. Okay. Synthesize engine jointing. That's engine casting, gyro drive. Oh, dirt right there. Component high quality. Yeah, I don't even have the craftsman leaves unlocked yet. I have leveled solely off of Beast Tribe. Awesome! Their air balloon's coming along. I went from 18 to 20 in one quest. Holy shit! Okay. Focusing on armorer for right now anyway. I need that. That awards 150 quota points. So I'd need to get oh, I already made one iron hopium. Perfect. Oh, I know. Oh, I most definitely know. How do you think I leveled so quickly last night? give me my armor decent. Because once I have armor decent, I have more decent thing, and I will be happy. Okay. I do my stuff and duh. So what am I needing? Iron hopium and steel alembic. Wait. Oh shit, I need to get my iron plates back. Okay, there's those. So I need a decorated bronze bar boot. Okay. Let's go get my iron plates back. Because my XP with my fucking armor is gonna spike again. Black Mage is almost 61. Nice. Wow, I didn't realize I was only 16 levels off of finishing Dancer. Let's see. I think Kron died. need these for? Oh wait, what did I need for the other turn-ins? I needed leather sandals, amateur breeches, and maple wand. Leather sandals. I'm just gonna make those. Amateur breeches. Just gonna make those. Their prices, history. Because people are lazy. Hey, weathered hatchet. Wait. Soon I'll be able to desynth tank gear that I don't need anymore. Which will be nice. That way I can actually do some smaller things. Vulgar float. Thank you. steel alembic. Stuff to make a steel alembic. I'm back. Since isn't available. Damn.
Hi.
What are we doing?
No. Was calling back on my girl just now because call disconnected. But yeah. What were we doing tonight, by the way?
I don't know. I was thinking sack once I finish my stuff. If you were wanting.
Ew! I can't believe we're gonna do fucking sack.
Dude, ew. We gotta get it done either way.
Yeah, babe. That's my mom.
Oh, your mom called you? Oh, no wonder. I thought the call disconnected.
You crown.
Oh, okay. No, oh, no, what is it? Friend just called, friend and on the, over on Discord asking me about playing as it is. I mean, it's the whole reason why I came over into the Discord in the first place, so. That is it. Say that one again, babe.
Don't worry about
it. No, no, I am. Hold on.
Turn in three of that. That's... scale levels, so if I can get another... Oh, I can get another level. Thank you.
Multitasking. Multitasking, bud. Let's see. Oh yeah, what is it? You know what's crazy, Tails? I haven't had a CE drop at all in FGO.
Damn.
Yeah. That out of the game don't want to, that out of the game is trying to hide from me, but you know, it's probably I didn't get a drop yet, so. Also, I think I might actually officially go free to play in every gacha game now too.
Nice.
Yeah. I'll play them, but I probably won't be spending on them anymore, so.
It is painful at first not getting the people you want anymore, but you pick your battles, that's the main lesson.
The only thing I will probably do though is the GSSRs, and that's probably it, honestly. Especially for FGO. GSSRs are probably it. Everything else would be harder and saved and everything until I find something I really, 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 really want.
Dude, I failed to fail my 50-50 last night.
Yikes. And by the way,
I got played. Oh.
It happens, man. Also, you wanna know who is the one person I do really, really, really want though?
Please don't say Kafka.
No, I'm not talking about Star Rail, I'm talking about FGO.
Oh, ooh.
Anniversary next year.
You know
who comes in officially and who gets officially introduced at FGO. Her.
The Tsukiyomi lady, yeah.
Yes. Arquade, aka the OG John face, pretty much.
Dude, I just got 3 more fucking Ixil tribe dailies. What the hell?
Yeah, I need to catch up on mine, to be honest, because I still gotta do Omnicron, the Lopritz, and I don't know what else. To be honest, I probably should unlock all the tribes, honestly.
I've got all the Realm Reborn tribes unlocked, thank you.
The Amajak, the Sylphs, the Kobolds, the Sahagins,
and the Ixil. That's all yep. Realm Reborn.
Yep, and that's all I got. And then the, I still need to do the Moogle one. But that Moogle goddamn tribal, that, like, the prereq right now for Moogles, it feels long, honestly.
Thankfully, I'm only getting my crafters to 30.
Yeah. You know what? I might as well go ahead. You know what? While we're doing this right now,
what's up?
I might as well go back to the, what is it? Where are you? Based on the crown, that was it, yeah. My girl just like staring at me while I'm playing video games right now on our video call right now, and she's smiling. Honestly, she's got the most beautiful smile I've ever seen.
Aww, Quantum
Love. Shut up, okay? Look, I know we're at honeymoon phase, okay? I can't help
Quantum
it.
Quantum Love. Aww.
Honeymoon phase, you gotta enjoy it when you can, though.
I'm just giving shit.
Yeah, I know.
It's okay, Quan. Shut up. You don't have an R in your name anymore, you have a W.
Shut the fuck up! My friend's teasing me because he's telling me I'm in love, okay? I hate you. I love you, bro, but I hate your ass right now. I'm being teased by my friend, babe. I'm being teased by one of my best friends.
Aww. At least it's playful.
Oh yeah.
What's up?
Dumb question, but where do I find that? Where was that gauge again for the tribal stuff again? Oh, never mind. I found it. Reputation. I found it. How many more times do I actually have to do this, to be honest? Because I'm about to hit 18 of it right now.
A lot?
Yeah. I just want to be done. Because I don't know how many I need for the, I don't know how many do I actually need for the mount, that's why.
Andy?
Yeah. Why? Why? I love you, babe. God damn it. Why like this? Let me see. Give me a sec. God damn it.
How did you?
Okay. Da 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 da. Something happened?
Hot cross burns.
Da 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 da. You know what I do? You know when something, you know it's kind of weird too? I don't know, could you use that makeover to change your eye color as well? Because, I don't know, maybe I'm not looking at that settings right. I might actually change the way my my aura looks now.
I think eye color is tied to Fantasia.
Fuck! That's what I was afraid of, actually.
Hold on. Question, oh ye of 10k plus hours, is eye color customization tied to Fantasia?
Okay, enough with the deep fried taco.
Bro, I can't help it.
You are addicted to deep fried taco, damn it.
Dude, my
God damn it, Ruby Weapon. Wa-
Dude, why it's did not you turn Ruby? It's diamond.
Why did you turn my friend Hispanic?
Bro. I've got metal tacos, and I've got serious orchestra tacos.
What you looking up now?
There we go. Synthesize. Instrumental panel component.
Flying T-Rex away.
Cockpit. Oh, instrumental panel. There we go.
Different games you guys play, or just one game with different levels?
The game, we're playing the same game right now, but we could. Oh, give me a sec. But we can, there was a time that we actually did do this power level thing together as it is. But most times, we usually have to, we mostly have to play together, though. Hold on, real quick.
There we go. Ballast, and I need to synthesize cockpit interior. Oh boy. Okay, now where do I turn this in? Oh yeah. I take these back over to the Ixels.
I think I have one more set of these, actually. If I do tomorrow, I could probably get, I could actually I could get the, I could get another level up on this,
Dude, I've gotten 8 levels for-
Why? Why? Babe, why are you like, why are you- She's so close to the camera!
Aww.
She's just like staring into it. Like the deep stare and everything, dude.
You're getting the stare down, Crow.
I am.
How you gonna
I am.
Respond?
Look.
You gonna stare back twice as hard? Take that as you
actually,
will.
Yes. Actually, yes. Great idea, Tails. Now we just look like idiots. I need my glasses on. I can't see now. Shit.
Dude, eyes so hard, like when you own new game and stuff, they're like
honestly. I just want the day that when we do get there, I could just have you behind me and you just like lay down. You know what would be a really, really funny thing, Tails?
What's up?
My girl literally coming in to bother me while I'm streaming or playing video games. It'd be really fun content to show too.
One second.
Yes. I got my nail clippers. Oh.
Look at that. Look at that. That is literally the first thing that popped in my mind.
Yep, that's what I thought too. Whoa, wait, what? Right here.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I need to find that clip. Hold on. Give me a second.
What clip? She's smiling, and the worst part about it is that I know how that smile works now.
Hold on.
I've been knowing about it already ever since we met. That she would.
Oh my god.
I hate it. Look. I love and hate that smile at all at the same time. Believe me, I know this better right now than anybody else in this room. And I know she would. I definitely know. She's giggling now. She's giggling right now. God damn it.
There it is.
Miss Chronicle Chaos is being naughty.
Hold on. I gotta mute desktop audio. Gron, that's gonna be you.
Oh, let me see.
Oh, I know that one! I know that! I know that one!
That is going to be you. No ifs, ands, or buts.
No ifs, ands, or buts. And the worst part is, I have to agree!
No, what is it?
Yep. Science, yes. Exactly. We will find out the results in the name of science.
Lots of high quality marijuana and having sexual gaming.
Oh, and speaking of it. Look.
Nodders.
Nodders indeed! Nodders! Oh wait, where the fuck is it?
Oh god. The only known fix for the Star Rail bug is uninstall and reinstall.
Ew.
Ew.
Oh, what the hell? I went the wrong teleporter. God dang it. I was wondering if there was something off about this. No, I went the wrong teleporter because I needed to go to the Lofrits, that's why. What you doing? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, hey! I get to ride my alligator. I'm gonna wrap up the Lofrits really quick. That way we can get ready to go.
First time actually trying to tank P10. This'll be fun.
Wait.
What?
Wait, we're gonna do P10?
No, I'm tanking P10 right now.
Oh. I was about to say, I was like, wait, that's what you want to do now? What the hell?
Whoa! You're tilted, is my co-tank.
I don't know why. It sounds like somebody decided to put karma on you.
Ayo! I got a tone bonus!
Oh, nice.
Perfected instead.
Oh,
What is it? Let's see.
Gaming is like a big thing for Americans.
Gaming? It's more. It's kind of been international for a good while. The internet started really popping a long time ago, but more and more people kept coming in, especially during COVID. I'd say, Tails, you agree with me that the internet became literally the home of the world once COVID set in, because everyone was put in quarantine.
Literally, COVID is what skyrocketed everything.
In terms of technology, the purchasing, being to something to entertain. Actually, how would, Bianca, how was it in Guyana when COVID really started taking off back in 2019 and 2020?
Talking about me or
just in general? Just in general in Guyana. Guyanese customs to stay home and everything. So you already set in already, so.
Awesome.
Yeah, well, my girl was already used to being home as it is. As it is, the being a Cancer, I am happy wherever I could play my video games at the time. It was whatever I consider home.
Dude, you were a hermit during COVID.
I know I was. But the thing is, I was naturally a hermit. That's the thing, Tails.
True. That you were.
That never changed.
Honestly,
yeah. And done. Okay. I decided to do this as a blacksmith, but I used carpenter to fix everything I needed. Doggy, take me all the way home. All the way home. And that's it. Time to go ahead and turn these in.
Damn. We lost a healer.
Oh.
That's a rip. Yeah, I probably should try doing it tomorrow, because doing it tomorrow would mean one set of it,
Well, that's gonna hurt.
Causing the emotion.
An office job?
I wouldn't mind it. An office job does sound nice to kind of like relax, but I know one thing for sure. If I start looking at a computer screen too much at work, I will probably not want to look at my computer coming back home.
Always separate what you have fun with for what you work with.
Exactly.
So if you
want
to work in an office, you would have to do shit like papers.
Yeah, which is why I prefer doing like the handiwork too. That way I have something to look forward to. Something that I feel like I earned to get after a day of work. So yeah, I do like my buddy Tails said, he's right on it though. I always separate what I do, what I enjoy from what I work with. Like I said earlier, if I were to look at a computer and do an office job all day, I would probably hate my computer coming back home. Which also means that it's a win-win for you. If I do end up getting on a computer, you're gonna fight for my attention. If I don't get on the computer, well, you have my attention. But either way, I'm gonna be honest. Either way, I lose in both situations regardless. Just saying, Tails.
Dude, you lost the game.
Yep, I lost the game. I lost the game the moment I stepped in this thing called relationships.
Hey, but it's a happy loss, you know?
So, happy ending. Soapy, soapy time. I'm kidding. Hey, Tails. My personal red light district.
God damn it. I lost a chest to somebody named Yummy. I lost it to Yummy Sum Sum.
Yummy Sum Sum.
Damn. Yummy Sum Sum got my chest. I don't know how I feel about that.
Salty.
A little bit.
Like yeah, it is what it is, though.
Yeah. It is what it is, you know?
Uh-huh.
Sometimes we do good, sometimes we do bad, you never know.
Yeah. Let's see.
I eventually all right. Get back to 16.
Did you ever finish 16?
Nope, I had 16's ending spoiled for me.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
When you come off, right? When you come off from gaming, you got other people as Beyonce?
Aether? It is. Oh my god. So I did all my dailies. I think it's this. Oh, you're in the hot room now, aren't you? Nope. Not in this data center. Okay, I think it's time to set up that sack. And to also fix my... Oh shit, my VR is still wet with sweat. Oi, yoy. Oh yeah.
Dale, you ready, buddy?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. That guy will hop over to Gil. Data center.
One second.
Gil. Auto update. Wait, why didn't I put the auto update on plugins? That's weird. Let's see, battery gauge, FPS display, service spacing. No, I'm looking at the server bar, it's basically server bar info, because I never tested this at all on Dalavood, actually. Yeah.
Damn.
Q15.
Kita. Oh my god, you are a cute Mala Reaper. Oh my god. What is with the advent of cute Lalas and Mikos?
Mikos always been cute though. Lalas just know how to rock it, honestly, in general. Male or female, in that matter.
That's why I'm going with the black outfit.
The.
And black and red is my go-to. Granted, I need to get the Alexander tank gear together for leveling Paladin.
Yeah, alright, I'm on Gil now, bud.
Okay.
Oh, wait, hold on. Who is that? I think I see who I think it is. Come back here, you rascal.
Yeah,
you are.
I usually AFK out here.
Yeah. You gotta admit, this glamour outfit really does go well together.
True. Okay.
This shit rocks hella. Like, this outfit actually rocks hella hard.
Ah, yes, a face full of Kron's ass. I will be washed.
Damn. You know, the fact that you're that full, you're max height for a Lalafell, you pretty much gives you full access. Ugh, come on, look. Let my girl be a, let my avatar be a proper lady. God damn it.
Proper! Okay, so you want the DPS?
Yeah, it's gonna be DPS unless you do want a healer, honestly. Either works. Also, I upgraded my scholar, by the way.
Will be a little.
Got the majestic, bud.
Nice.
Majestic, I got new boots actually. You know what? I just remember something. I do need to go ahead. I should meld these actually. Let me see. Yeah, give me a second. Let me go to Limsa real quick. Let me melt these real quick.
I'm just making the description. Two quick learners looking to quit farm.
What would you prefer me as, though? Scholar or Black Mage?
Whatever you want to have fun with. We're going into this fight completely blind.
Oh. Well,
I know I am. Yup.
Yeah, both of us are. Don't worry.
So,
okay.
If you want to heal. If you want to tank, tank. I'm just rolling with the default setup for this.
Okay. Just let me know when you're ready, because Oh, you already finished. Okay. Cool. So,
You're set the same, but you can go as whatever.
No, that I was once you queue us in as a class as it is, I was gonna go ahead and swap over. That's why. Yeah, so I could do the my melding. That's why.
Can you not do melding now?
Oh, I'm doing it now. It's just that it once you queue in for it, you pretty much put me in. I am in that selected role that you queue us in for Party Finder.
Yeah, I had the window open while you were Sam.
Wait, I need Piety. No wonder I was weirded out. Okay, give me a second. Piety. There you are.
Looks like it. People are either one tanking or, yeah, it's looking like one tank and multiple DPS. Huh.
Yeah.
Oh. Can people say anything, you know? So I got the description. Quick learners, quick farm.
Yeah.
To see if I
need more piety. Piety.
I mean, you got lots of Matera.
No, because I was selling them. Remember that. I was selling all the crap when this happened.
You were selling all of your 10s?
Yeah, I need money back, dude.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. And I did make a good... I did make a few chunks back from it, too. Just saying. Okay.
Oh wait. I'm 26. Hold on.
Alright, I'm gonna double check the pieces real quick.
Armor leveling guide.
Wait a fucking minute. What? Give me a second. This is going on my wish list for one.
Head to the upper deck. Do I get crafting leaves in Limsa?
Crafting leaves?
Yeah, I don't.
You can. You can do both gatherers and you can do gatherers.
Oh, I need crafters. I'm trying to get armor to 40.
Oh my god. Yeah, what is it? This is on my wish list for sure. Okay, what is it? Yeah. From the looks of things, actually, let me return to Razet Han, actually, because there's a possible chance I could upgrade my scholar. Yes. You're staring so much. And I can see in your nose.
Mm-hmm.
I can see in your nose. Oh.
It's clean.
It is. It is. Abasios.
Would be very.
I love you too.
I know you're
gaming. I just want to see.
Peeking you.
Yeah. Let me see. I do not need direct hit. Jesus Christ. Let me see. I love your eyes, babe.
Huh? Okay, sure. Sure, I'll
Yeah, I didn't even know that was going on. Let me see. Oh, wow. Yeah. What's so funny?
Because how does he even know it's any karma?
Jesus Christ. Alright. Actually, let me look up FPF though. What I need, you know what I really, really need to do? I need to get back into, like, the actual grind with the, with P9 to P12. I've been really slacking on it.
Dude, more specific. You have been doing P12?
No.
P12 is how you get your 650!
I know, but you forget. I was...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There are no leaves available at this time for tradecraft. Or fieldcraft.
What I really need to do right now is get 4 pieces of the goddamn unsung chassis really of Anabasios too. Because that'll be what I need for my that's what I'll need for my pants actually, for my scholar.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. And I'll probably end up crafting the Adolchos headpiece and bracelet too. Speaking of it. Oh wait, I don't have any.
Where's my name? I think I lost it.
You lost your what?
Yeah,
oh.
I just had it.
Yeah, not today, Echo.
Oh yeah, I need to do something with this too. Where is the You know what's really weird? I can't even find. Hold on, give me a sec. Oh, there you are. By the way, wait. I just realized, did you cue me in as Samurai or Black Mage?
Sam.
Oh, shit.
You can be either.
No, it's a DPS, honestly, so it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know, Echo.
Where are the kids right now?
Outside, watching TV in the hall.
Really? They're still out there right now? Then you're in the room pretty much?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you work tomorrow? Do you work tomorrow?
Yeah.
What is your work?
Today wasn't that much to do.
Yeah. What's the work schedule like?
When did Crown get her friend go?
5.
6 a.m. to 5?
Yeah.
But you got up. Oh, what? You got off 2.5 hours early? When, I mean, you could have, honestly, you could probably have, like, gone to, even though there was nothing much to do anymore, they just let they let you off then?
Yeah.
Huh.
I had to go sign up for this classes. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yoga classes.
As much as I love this keyboard, the click, the linear sounds is a little bit off right now, and I do prefer having a silent one too. It doesn't make it any better that my keyboard's literally next to my mic as well.
Next to you?
Yeah, I would prefer you next to me too, so. Let me see.
Really? No armor?
Yeah.
I don't get leaves until level 30.
Nope.
That's gay.
I'll go ahead and fix you.
Yeah.
I would play that every day in the house.
You probably would, actually.
Well, I'm more childish than you, so.
Okay, yeah, there's my statistics. There's my statistics. I can't even speak. Yeah. My statistics I was looking for, actually.
Makes sense. Sounds like everybody's gonna be wiping off some dust.
You mean I can't wait, though? Ma'am?
Yeah.
I can't whistle.
You can't whistle at all? Wow, that is interesting. Could you snap fingers? It does sound like a snap. It sounds like a sort of clap, honestly, when you snap.
Because I have
on something. Here's a fun thing. I can snap with my right hand, but I have a problem snapping with my left. Oh, never mind. I lied.
Don't be a snapper, Kron.
What you gonna do about it, bitch? I'm kidding.
Hey, Kron, don't be a snapper. Don't give Kron the Infinity Gauntlet. I mean, you're not wrong.
Look, I'm not gonna be Thanos and just snap everything out of existence in the name of death, okay?
Yeah, you would.
I snap out the things that don't need to exist.
You can't control what gets snapped.
Yes, I can. It's called mind power.
Mind power.
Magic.
If you go to a restaurant and do that, you won't be getting service. True.
No, I won't get service. Okay, well, if that's the case, then don't do that. No snapping for me.
Heck, don't even trust the food. Oh, yeah, they do like to spit in the food if you do shit like that.
Yeah. It's a sign of, it's the whole sign of, treating them like a peasant or something like that, yeah.
I'm pretty much like shouting, come here, boy. Boy. Yeah, you don't
like a dog. Like a dog, yeah.
Oh, episode episode 5 of Reincarnated as a Vending Machine came out. One thing I honestly do want to get, like, done is, like, add little symbols to the boxes. If you ever get reincarnated as an object, what would it be?
Yeah. Okay, I'm going back to December to see my girl, though.
Fuck. Reincarnated as an object. Honestly, make me a scythe in a fantasy world. But if fantasy is off the table, make me a hammer. You know? Oh shit. Kron, we're good.
Yep, I hear ya. We're all good to go.
Yep.
2-for-1 healer deal. Oh, wait, what? Really? Shit.
Yeah.
Well, what is it? We'll figure it out, though. Ooh. Let's do this. Alright.
Yes. You're a hammer, how would you move? Ah, good point.
Swing all around. Yeah, this is my first time here, so I'm getting the cutscene, so
they're setting up clock spots. Supports on Cardinals. DPS on inner Cardinals. Okay. Clockwise to a DPS. Okay.
LBC support through clockwise to the DPS. So inner Cardinal.
That'd be like northwest, northeast, that kind of thing.
So we need light party, seems like it.
Yep.
Alright. I'll be on this side. Southeast would be more of my forte anyway.
Fair.
It's either northeast or southeast. That way I have directions to go under as it is. But I prefer southeast that way to make less movement as much as I can.
When he casts stun, that'll be clock spots.
Okay.
Okay.
Let him. Yeah. She's trying to make the fishy face right now. My gums are literally stuck to my mouth when I try it, though.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Dude, I seriously hope one thing though, that Warrior of Light's Lib actually plays the song on like Hades.
Oh yeah. I hope so too.
In the
Those meteors.
Oh. Also, remember that after he summons the AoE, it clocks bots.
Okay.
Okay, it's just corners and close cardinals around the boss, but usually not needed waymarks. Okay.
Okay. I just want to go ahead and set these up, maybe that way it'll help.
Countdown 10.
Okay, that makes so much sense. Got it. I got it now.
I guess so. It looks like it too.
I was expecting Zack to be so much scarier.
Same, actually. You're beautiful.
Okay.
Oh, yes?
Yes.
You didn't see me.
What's up, Jay?
I am now.
What are you doing?
Well, you were laying down.
Okay.
And plus, I was in the middle of the fight, too.
Come on, Hunter, we're learning some weapons. Oh, nice.
Alright, do this.
Oh shit! I forgot pre-pull. Whoops.
Well, that happened. Wait a minute. We'll make it through. Honestly, it's honestly calling the safety measure that we needed two healers, honestly, so.
So just stay in corner.
Yeah. Oh, did I go the wrong way that time?
Okay. What's up, homeless home bonus? Oh.
Yes. What are you doing with your hair? What's going on?
I went northwest. Whoops.
Yes.
Doesn't that mean they just gave you a room, Hark? Okay, so I am north. Got it. It's only one totem of light per run. On Blade Dance. That's what it was. Okay. Oof. PC's still a little warm after all that VR stuff earlier, but damn.
Hmm?
That was nice.
Which one of these waters is yours? Which one is Regulus?
I was in Northeast. Okay. Did I mess something up?
I think we. No way.
I hope I didn't mess up.
Yeah, we might need a spot room right there. I need to go there.
Okay. Focus target. The meteor spots will go off. In that. Supports will rotate to a corner. Okay. Okay. Go. Okay. Fuck it. Okay, so with what the other team said, I'd be on west? Oh! We did fit through it! Okay!
Cause that's the big mechanic right now, it's the meteor. Other than that, we could get through everything else.
Yeah! Wasn't this out? In move. Okay.
さあ、すごい光の戦士たちよ。
honestly think you could barrier heal this in the event that we're gonna need to.
Me barrier healing? Probably yeah. not. Not probably not right now.
Okay. Figured I'd ask.
I got a bigger shield. I didn't take damage.
Damn. Wait, why did I just waste for both?
I don't know. Oh, what the fuck?
Meteors. We had another set of meteors.
Huh, that's interesting.
I hope that wasn't on me.
I hope not. And that sounds like this is a death. Something I was not expecting.
I think the paladin got this. Unless.
The big turret. This almost seems. Nope.
1%. Okay.
That I wasn't expecting, to be honest.
I was not either. Okay. Free pulling with 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. I got my mitigation off. I got my mitigation off. That's what matters. More mitigation, best mitigation, you know?
Yeah, it works out.
Yep. Sacrificial potato. Maybe there'll be a glimmer in there.
Oh boy. Well, we gotta get you topped anyway.
What's up, Rick? Oh, you finally have a Connecticut? Oh my.
Let's
How's the mount farming going? Kinda iffy.
Look at that shield, Tails.
Dude, look at the scholar shield.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Not gotten any Gwibber updates since yesterday.
Just DPS this bitch. There we go.
Let there be a Gwibber.
Be a Gwibber. Thank God. Wow, what the fuck is that number? Why did I roll that number of all things? Babe, I rolled a 69. 64. Let's go!
You're a whore!
I love you too! Bye, Totems. It took 3 runs for me.
You're a whore.
One more time?
Whore!
I love you too, buddy. I love you too, babe.
Cron, cron. Whore with capital OR! I was the second highest roll on that damn Gwibber.
I'm sorry.
You suck.
Oh. Who pulled that?
Oh.
Who pulled that? Who pulled
did.
Oh. Yeah. Oh shit. I was not paying attention. Oh my god. Stop! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm dying. Oh my god, we sur- Oh my god. Did you shake it off at the last second?
Does the bug counting down say anything?
I think so.
Yes. Yes I did.
Hell yeah. And I'm distracted. This might end up being my last run, girl. My girl is wanting my attention more right now too. I know I should have. Yeah, this has to be my last run. Actually, I'm sorry, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Just give me a few more minutes, okay? Give me a few more minutes. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get these stats up. Yes. She's giving me the lip right now.
Get your phone sex in a minute, Kron. Keep the hands on.
You can't. I fucking can't with you. Yes, I know. I know.
Also, once Twitch payout comes in, I'm commissioning new emotes.
Please let it be a quiver. God damn it. Thanks again. Alright.
Later, Kron.
Later.
And there goes the other tank. It fell apart. Fucking again. It's just a sign I'm not meant to farm quivers. I don't know. I really don't know. Trouble those saddlebag. You know? It's just one of those nights. Adventures. So that's where my 60 aiming accessories went. sale. Let's just do dungeons. I need to start using hashtags on Twitter again, because I'm realizing that part of the reason my discoverability is shit is because I'm not out there advertising myself. Is in maintenance now. That's right. That means Honka is in maintenance too. Fuck! Everything's updating. You know, since the art book event does start tomorrow in Honkai, I might just say fuck it and do Honkai tomorrow. Yeah, for those not familiar with the art book event in Honkai, it is literally a point grind. You complete the point grind, you get the art book for free instead of having to buy it for real money. I got the last one by the skin of my fucking teeth. why are cues so horrible? Number 17. Hey. Cues are horrid tonight. Give me back your bread. Maybe I should just do pandemonium. You know? Oh. Oh yeah. A sprout. Tome bonus. Wait, double tome bonus. Thank you.
behind the book. I've had on that boss in 2 years. Fuck it.
It's meant to be. Greatswords are always taller than their users. Well, not always, but most of the time. Can anyone guess what I forgot to do on time? Again. Hark, take a guess. Take a guess. This is one thing you will get right. Nope. Fucking medication. Wondering why I was feeling up like ass. Oh, it doesn't need to be taken with food. Do the thing I was thinking of doing. Do I want to? No. Am I gonna? Yeah. back this way. Go for it. Alright, do what you have to make it a hit, you know? my god. Those are down to 465k. It's almost not even worth selling anymore. Fuck you people that crashed the market. Getting my crafters to 30 is all that's stopping me from having clean retainers. Get more than three retainers. They just cost money. It's like $5 a month per extra retainer.
You're why I came out here.
Really? Market tax reduced? You fucking assholes.
I don't know if I want to dispatch out here.
Yeah, you just dispatch your retainers to a new location, and you get reduced market tax. It is handy for what it is.
Jesus, Ellie and Dia still have 42 hours to do? Beam Chibi. Buy my jumbos. I don't know if I bought my jumbos.
Damn. Wait. You're shitting me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 was a winning number at one point. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's wrong, Hart? 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, it's just 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, because 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't believe that fucking won at one point. That's nutty. Oh my god. I just. I don't know. You know? It's just one of those nights. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. Oh. Is to keep the 14 vibes going, we're gonna go over and raid somebody new. They're playing some 14. I'll see you all tomorrow. Maybe in a happier mood. I don't know. Later.